And with the crisis in Syria looming, dozens of soldiers returned home to the metro. But KMBC 9's Haley Harrison says many at the reunion came with heavy hearts. Haley?
The 603rd Military Police returned home here to Belton today, having lost one of their own during their 10-month tour in Afghanistan.
It was a hero's welcome this Labor Day. A sea of patriotic families greet the 70 men and women of Belton's 603rd Dark Knights.
You are a proud mom.
Just a little bit, yeah. Very proud. Very proud that he chose to do this and serve his country. It's something that not a lot of people can do.
But it's a bittersweet reunion for Cindy Hall.
I have more than him every day since he left.
For the last 10 months, she's worried this day may not come. And for the family of one of her son's comrades, sadly, it didn't.
Dark Knights, take a moment of silence for our fallen brother, Sergeant Ray.
33-year-old Trenton Rea drowned during combat operations May 15th, leaving behind a wife and three daughters.
Not knowing who it was or what it was or what happened, it was really tough.
Rea is among nearly 80 soldiers from Missouri and Kansas to die fighting in Afghanistan.
We went to the funeral and honor of our son because he couldn't be there.
The memory is still raw, but families are also holding on to these. Snapshots compiled into a scrapbook, reminders of this unit's year of highs and lows.
Dismissed!
This unit left Belton about a year ago and were deployed to Afghanistan in early December. Live in Belton, Haley Harrison, KMBC 9 News.